This white face is a mark of quality and performance that is recognized across the beef industry. The Hereford breed is unlike the rest. With a closed herd dating back to the 1800s, you can trust that Hereford genetics will give you a leg up in your crossbreeding program. Crossbreeding in your commercial cow-calf operation will add pounds to your calf crop every year. Heterosis, or hybrid vigor, has been tested time and time again, and if maintained, will always give you an advantage on the scales at weaning and in performance at the feedlot.
We try, weather permitting and fields permitting, to put Hereford bulls on our straight red heifers and red bulls on our straight Herefords to try and get that F1 cross.
5 years ago, we got to the point where we wanted to get more performance out of the bottom end of our Hereford cows. And Will and I went out on the road and studied the Charolais breed. And well, the tan calf, the Hereford Charolais calf, is still the highest selling calf in any market in Western Canada.
Because the Hereford breed has always remained pure, it offers the most outcrossed breeding opportunity to maximize heterosis in your herd. Herefords are unrelated to all other breeds, something not many other breeds can claim these days.
I guess the doability is probably the biggest thing. We look for bulls that are easy doing, easy fleshing type bulls, and try to make sure we see their mothers, make sure they're out of moderate, deep, kind of easy doing cows with lots of capacity. There's a lot of moderate Herefords in the breed, so if you get the right ones, they do a good job of keeping the cow size where we want it and adding that hybrid vigor in.
Crossbreeding with Hereford improves female longevity, fertility, and hardiness, creating a more profitable cow herd.
Well, years ago, an old rancher told me that I had to think about harvesting grass like a farmer instead of raising cattle. And as soon as I got that concept in my head that I was harvesting grass, at that point I started understanding that's where the Hereford cow fit me best. Like, the attributes of thicker hide and stuff. In this country, they go out there and they winter graze and sometimes till the end of January, and they gotta have hair, they gotta have thick hide.
On our bred heifers, we try not to really price them a bunch above the market. We'll price them at the market or maybe a little above what the good ones bring at a sale, but we try to sell them from the yard. And the black white facer and the black broccoli faces are the ones that always sell first. Like, we get lots of people wanting them, and we do have some straight black heifers that we sell as well, and we get them sold, but they're usually, we don't get as many calls on them, and they're not quite as easy to sell as what the crosses are.
When it's time to buy cattle for your finishing operations, look for the Hereford Influence white face. It's a sign of improved efficiency and profitability at the feed bunk.
So the cow herd is predominantly an Angus-based herd, but we still do use pulled Hereford bulls on the herd so that we could get that black white face cross calf that gains very good, and the numbers at the end of the day, everybody's happy with. So
we began with the side venture that my wife and I had when we put Angus bulls on our straight Hereford heifers, the weights went up easily 30 pounds across the board.
Whether you're looking to add cows to your herd, buying a bull to create high-value calves, or buying cattle for the feedlot, this white face is a mark of improved performance and profitability at every level. Try the White Face Advantage.